What's up, guys? Kicker here, back with another video. Today, we're doing another shoe review, and if you guys remember, if you watched the blog yesterday, we picked up a pair of these, the Adidas EQT Boost 9317s.
Yeah, we're sorry that we haven't been uploading because we're busy with basketball, because now we have basketball practice every single day.
Yeah, Ryan and I both picked up a pair of these. Before we get into it, go down, drop a like, also hit that red subscribe button, so let's get right into them.
So we picked up these EQTs at our local Adidas outlet for a pretty good price since they had Black Friday deals.
Yes, these shoes retail for $180. Now, the store was selling them for that much, but since it was Black Friday, 25% off. So we were able to pick these shoes up for $135. That's a steal. I mean, that's a great price for a shoe as comfortable and as good looking as this one is.
So let's just go right into the review on this. So the first glance at the sneaker, you just see that Boost midsole all around the sneaker.
Yes, Boost was the hype thing on the sneaker side of 2017. Everybody wanted a pair from Adidas with Boost on it. It didn't matter the amount of Boost, everybody wanted it because it's so comfortable. Everybody loves it.
Yeah.
And this shoe, they really did it. They put a bunch of Boost on it.
Yeah, so the most comfortable shoe of 2017 was a Boost sneaker from Adidas, and it was the Adidas Ultra Boost. Everyone said that. But this one just came out a couple months ago, I'd say, and this sneaker just, it's just astounding. Like, look at that Boost.
I mean, this compared to the Ultra Boost, the Ultra Boost has like this much thickness all around. Look how much Boost this has. I mean, that's just insane. The shoe is so comfortable. When I tried this on, in my opinion, it was more comfortable than the Ultra Boost.
Yeah, so I like watched a lot of videos on YouTube, and I saw people like they're saying that this is the most comfortable shoe. And I actually finally got to try them on. I was like, yeah, this is very good. I thought it was like the best shoe of 2017 instead of the Ultra Boost, but. That's just my
very
opinion.
Comfortable. Also in the shoe, they put in, it feels like a memory foam insole adding to the comfort. This shoe is just so comfortable. I mean, I just love it.
The interior adds a little bit of comfort, a little soft knit, I would say.
Yeah.
Right in the inside.
This isn't prime knit. I know they have versions with prime knit, but we didn't get that one because they weren't selling it at the outlets.
Yeah.
This is like a thicker material. It kind of feels like prime knit, even though it's not. It's just thick. I like it.
So when you look at the sneaker, you can just see the style of this shoe. It's pretty nice. You can wear this casually, and since it's very comfortable, you can wear this as a runner, I'd say.
Yeah, I really like the design of this shoe. It's really, really nice. One thing to notice is that it says EQT support there. Also, it says EQT right here.
I think Adidas did a good job with this sneaker. On designing this shoe with the new model, like they had nothing like this ever before, and I think they did a pretty good job on designing this.
Yeah, one little cool thing about this shoe is this. If you guys can see that, I don't know if you can. Let me see. All right, there you go. You see that? They have the Adidas symbol engraved in on the Boost.
Yeah,
it's also like that for this side.
Yeah, it's pretty nice, I think. And they got a little heel cup right there.
Heel cup, cage, something like that. It's really nice. I really like the design of this shoe.
One thing I think they should change is the laces, but you can probably get new laces, but these laces are kind of like, I feel like they're gonna like rip sometime. Like they're not that good quality, I would say.
I mean, I like round laces. These are kind of like, they're long.
Yeah. The bottom, I would say, for durability, I mean, it's kind of durable. It's not as durable as the Ultra Boost sole because of the Continental rubber on the bottom. This one has like some rigidity spots right there. I mean, it's just a rubber. It's not like anything special.
I mean, it's a grippy rubber.
Yeah.
No doubt about that. They'll probably have some good traction.
Yeah, this shoe is very like flexible. So you
can
tell
it's
like
shoe. I mean,
it's like a runner. You could probably run in this.
These
very good.
I would show you how flexible they are, but we got the shoe trees in, so it's not very easily flexed. These are just all around great shoes. You can wear these to go for a run. They're very, like, they reduce shock on, like, your feet and, like, your knees.
And you can wear these for, like, to a dance, whatever, casual, something
casual. I mean, these are just great overall shoes. I love them. Well, that's it for the review. Now we're going to do some B-roll. Make sure to comment down below if you like these shoes. So, let's go into the B-roll.
you guys for watching.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to comment down below if you like these shoes. They're highly recommended. Super comfortable. I just love them. Go down, drop a like. Also, hit that red subscribe button.
Comment down below what other video you guys want to see. Whatever you guys want to see, just comment down below.
Video suggestions, any videos you guys want us to do, we'll do them. Everything said, so Kit Crew signing off.
See ya.